Hi everyone, it's Mary. I'm a jazz singer by profession in Japan, also the creator of this channel. Thank you for watching my videos. I really appreciate it. Today, I'm gonna share with you some exercises for vocal training. Since the virus is spreading all over the world, we need to stay at home. Some of my students said that they don't have any chance to sing. So now, this is the perfect time to try some vocal exercises. Vocal exercise is good for keeping our mental and health conditions good. So, let's get started. The first exercise is called humming. Humming is the most basic exercise of vocal training. When you hum, please place your fingers on your nose, cheeks, and throat. Can you feel the vibrations of your voice? So, just so you know, we have three parts of the vocal resonators: the pharynx and the mouth, the larynx and the nasal cavity. The balances of resonance are very, very important. So, please listen to my demonstration first. First, close your mouth softly. Then your lips, lower jaw, the back of your teeth, and the tongue should be relaxed. And please try to put some space inside your mouth while your lips are closed. Next, inhale using your nose. If you can try the abdominal breathing, that will be great. Let's hum. Don't push yourself too much. Just try to sing easily in your vocal range. Our vocal range is unique to each one of us, so please don't sing too much and be comfortable. Please listen to my demonstration again. Now it's your turn. First for female singers, and the next is for male singers. The next exercise is called lip bubble. Let me demonstrate it to you. First, close your mouth softly, then your lips, lower jaw, the back of your teeth, and the tongue should be relaxed. And please try to put some space inside your mouth while your lips are closed. Next, inhale using your nose. If you can try the abdominal breathing, that will be great. And exhale. From this part, please make sure to exhale air from your lips spontaneously. If your lips are relaxed, then your lips are going to produce bubbling sound. The sound should be like gentle bubbles. Our vocal range is unique to each one of us, so please don't sing too much. Please listen to my demonstration again. Now it's your turn. First for female singers, and the next is for male singers.
Thank you.
The last exercise is like this. Please check my demonstration first. Most people tend to think that they can get good voice quality if they open their mouth bigger and wider while singing. But that is a misconception among singers. So here is what we need to practice. If you try to open your mouth forcefully, your lips, lower jaw, and tongue are going to become too stiff. So we just really need to be relaxed. And the quality of our voice is going to be stiff and it won't be flexible in different kinds of notes. In situations like that, you won't be able to sing naturally. So the most important thing is to just open your lower jaw naturally and not to force your jaw to open. The sound should be gentle and your tongue, lower jaw, and lips should be relaxed. If the lower jaw is relaxed, you must feel the resonance of your voice in your mouth. Please listen to my demonstration again. Now it's your turn. First for the female singers, and the next is for the male singers. So, how was it? These exercises are just one of the vocal exercises. If you enjoyed this video, please like it first, share it with your friends, comment down below, and subscribe this channel. I usually post jazz karaoke videos and this kind of jazz and vocal tips videos. Again, thank you for watching this video. I really appreciate it. So, see you soon. Bye bye. ありがとうございました。